Honorable Chair, Chief Guest and Paper Presenters, dear audience, the theme of the seminar is Innovative Professionalism and Skills for Achieving SDG Pathway of Fourth Industrial Revolution. And the overall objectives of the seminar is to hold an open policy dialogue in order to understand how Bangladesh can respond to and prepare for facing challenge of the fourth industrial revolution. The discussion will be based on theme, the characteristics of the fourth industrial revolution, challenges of fourth IR, way of skilling of the peoples through Tibet, incorporating fourth industrial revolution and way out for sustaining in global competitive job market. This guideline will help us to prepare the future plan. The sharing of the best practices could serve as significant feedback to experts for enhancing their capacity and strategic planning. The gathering of the great mind will play a significant role towards innovation, incorporating fourth industrial revolution and create a network and share center among the skills development stakeholders and partners. This is an opportunity to realize the need of awareness about issues, challenge, potentiality of Tibet, skills and fourth industrial revolution, where from experts could work in synergy to maximize potential, talent and expertise themselves in meaningful and relevant ways. The modality of the session is here. Four resource persons will share presentation that will provide an overview of the fourth industrial revolution as well as current trends, issues and challenges related to emerging technologies related to the theme. Each presenter will be given 10 minutes. Not more than 12 minutes to present the topics. After all presentation, 10 minutes time will be provided for question and answer session. Dear audience, after this presentation, tomorrow and day after tomorrow, there will be two round table on the presented session, two seminar session here among the best practices and intellectual person working in Bangladesh in IDB premises tomorrow and day after tomorrow. From the theme and from the discussion, we will found the challenge, issues and potentiality of Tibet incorporating fourth industrial revolution.